They've had some exodus of players when you look at the likes of Lukaku. But they had that period where they couldn't sign any. So no, you cannot say he wasn't anything but successful as the
once coached Borussia Dortmund.
This is going to be tough. And Christian Pulisic is going to have to put those.
Miguel Angel Romero, their head coach, was fired May 31st.
Renetta, who is the sporting director here. And they felt that what a thrill for some of these players to line up against a team gives you a big spark.